The third C, commit, communicate, confirm. What are the dials on your dashboard? What are the most important dials you use, not on the actual dials on the rig, but on your psychological leadership dashboard? What are you monitoring? Many years ago in the 80s, coming into DFW, there was an American Airlines flight that had a little light that came on that said their landing gear was not locked. And back then, the good news is this safety procedure has been implemented. Back then, autopilot was disengaged by simply bumping the yoke in the cockpit. And while they were working on the light to see why the plane's landing gear wasn't locked, or was it really locked and it was a bad light, somebody bumped the yoke and disengaged autopilot. And if you look hard enough, you can actually find on the internet, gruesome as it may sound, the recording of the pilots talking about the landing light as they literally flew into the ground. For 18 or 20 minutes, they were so obsessed with the light, they didn't look out and notice they were headed into the ground. That's what I mean by what are the dials on your dashboard? There's not a single dial. And if you get too preoccupied with a single dial, you ignore important information from the other dials. And once you use those dials, you got to create accountability. This is one of the other hard parts of leadership, holding people accountable for their behavior.